hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is live coverage of this Hero Indian Super League match. It's ATK Mohun Bagan, and they take on Hyderabad.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
So here is the lineup.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
This is what they'll be facing today.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
So the battle commences. Good technique displayed. Well, disappointing end to the move. What can they do from here? Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Dimitri Petratos. Oh, good vision. Still looking for space. Superbly read and executed.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. He could pick out a teammate. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. He's given us away. Lost possession. Petratos. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Could play it in. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can they take the lead? Real chance! And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate!
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Singh. And the emphasis is on creativity and a chance to level it. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're again, the lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Singh. Dimitri Petratos. Plenty of options. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Petratos. Now, options are plenty, but timely defending when it mattered. Joni Kauko. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Be able to get in behind the defence. Can he give them the lead? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Good movement. Can he open them up here? A good and fair challenge. Kauko. Singh. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Magnificent defending. Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And struggling to get the shot off. Superbly read and executed. Ogbeche. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Creative look about this. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Making progress. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. A glorious chance. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently. Singh. Far from a good pass. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And scope for them to produce something exciting, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Joni Kauko. Singh. Promising looking ball. Well, nothing productive really. Well, possibilities inside the box. An alert piece of defending. Singh. Kauko. Singh. They're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Now, who can he play it to? Now, just the tackle that was needed. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. 20 minutes remaining. It did look on for them, but not to be. Attacking possibilities. Can he put it in? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Ogbeche. Kauko. And he keeps going. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. That's useful play. How can they nudge in front late on here? Ten minutes to go. And a strong tackle. The cross is on. Can they forge ahead? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Now, potential danger. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. That's very effective, good high pressing. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. That's how to beat your opponent, but stout defending when it mattered. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. Could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And of course, he scored two really good goals.